This whole thing has started to me meet angels.
Tell them a gangsta and them gyal a run them
A big gift and a right love letter.
Bam 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 bam.
Bad rap we born, and that's why we want.
Born on April 20th, 1972, Steve Marley was brought into the world by prolific parents Rita and Robert Nesta Marley. Growing up in a musically royal family, Steven has grown to be one of the most innovative producers, artists of our generation.
Oh, there's a boy, what, 87?
What am I doing?
No, more's not right yet, really. But, you know, singing and performing.
Oh no!
Start of my career was in 1978-79 with a tune called Children Playing in the Street, written by the gang himself. The next song after that, too, which was called Trading in Jerusalem. Yeah, that was the second song, which same thing, him write it and, you know, deal with it.
So. I don't think people realize, because as you know, Ziggy really was the front face of Melody Makers in that sense. But he was definitely very much, you know, part of the backbone of Melody Makers also. So I don't think a lot of people realize.
One bright day, people got to get on. Yes, it was one bright day.
One bright day.
Yes, it is one bright day, yeah.
One bright day.
There is music,
choosing,
love touring.
Yeah, I tour from an early age, as you say, you know. But long before that, still music. From, like me say, from the 70s, done, you know, the music, from the scene, you know what I mean? So, was in it as young professional artists. So the touring was just the next, you know, extension of that. Exciting, at the same time, it's in your blood, so you're familiar with it already, like you've been there before, you know? Well, you get to see the people that you affect, that music affect, and you know, you break barriers and all of that stuff. That is the physical part of it. Yeah, where you see it. Yeah, different than you hear it. You see it. You see the people, you know, respond to you and your music and your vibes.
Well, if I was just to act a fool, do nothing with myself, then all my blessings would be cursed, my world would crumble in. It's a joy.
Well, I mean, the experience being on the road, that is like, you know, I mean, that is so great. That's like, you know, that's like a dream. When we are youth, these are the things that we dream of, you know, to actually can come on the road together as a family. And every man, as you know, in other words, this is how the show moving. Next man, next man, next man, next man. So the show keep on flowing, you know. So that is a very powerful thing, you know. Even to where people, when we reason to people and ask them, what do you think about the show? They say, it's really powerful, move them. So we know, say, that is a greatness, you know, and also to do again, you know.
And think of the good times that we had, and what we do to make it through. When the good turns to the bad.
Well, as an artist, you know what I mean? In that sense, I think that Steve has already proven himself in a lot of ways. Because, you know, being as a part of the Melody Makers over the years, you know what I mean? And then, you know, as his solo career is about to kick off, Mono says, you know, a lot of bright things, you know?
Yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Basically, street marketing ghetto youth in Jamaica and the Caribbean mainly.
It's mind control, mind control, corruption of your thoughts, yeah.
Destruction of your soul.
producing about 21.
Corruption of your thoughts.
Destruction of your soul. Don't let them.
Well, I've been working, I work with the family. So I've been named Tuff Gang. So I work with Tuff Gang, I work with Ghetto Youth. So not just team, I work with the family. But initial stage, we been around maybe about 16 years now.
First artist we produce was your grandmother. It was necessary to start from the, you know, yeah, from the top. People we produce, all right, Damian Marley and Julian Marley, yeah. Talented, yeah, you know, right, talented youth.
Well, did you know the pen is stronger than the knife? And they can kill it once, but they can't kill it twice. Did you know destruction of the flesh is not the end into life? Fear not of the Antichrist. Did you know that I exist before the earth? And did you know my eyes are windows in the world?
Well, I mean, first of all, my two albums, first album, second album, along with, you know, working on our father's Chant Down Babylon remix album. And then, you know, working together as a family, Junior Gang, Steve and myself, you know, as Ghetto Youth's crew, we did a lot of work together also. So a lot of many, many years of working, you know.
Well, let's start with Ziggy, Steven. Ghetto Youth start by the Melody Makers, which include Ziggy, Steven, Sharon, and Sidara.
There was sunshine on the phone line, wondering what you were doing. And then
yeah, just a young girl, so I guess they started that just to help. The name Ghetto Youth, so they want to help a lot of talent from the ghetto. From original stage, used to have a Fisher Dread, Buffalo Bill, Junior Kelly, in the early stage, was also a part of Ghetto Youth. Then, we have Danny Gunn. Then you have other people that come on board maybe down in a later stage, maybe like Capleton, Jamieson, Determine, just the name of it.
Ghetto Youths is a corporation started by Steven and other members of the Marley family. Even though busy with his budding music career and artist lifestyle, Steven still finds time to give back to others.